Hello guys, and welcome to the final video of the Port Lab series. In today's video, I will be clearing the B2 sector, as always, using the same method as usual. Then at the end, I'm going to use the B2 boss to kill the remaining enemies in the lab. Let's go. Let's get started. Now that we've reached the boss, I have to make sure the zombies are close to the wall and gather them there. When the boss uses his stomp attack, he will damage the enemies. Repeat this again and again until they're all killed. Now that they're all dead, all I have to do is close the game, and when I come back, I'll find all the loot here. Now that I've cleared Sector B2, I can go and gather other zombies from the sectors to do the same trick. Repeat the process until you clear all the sectors of all the zombies. And that's how you clear the port lab using only a few guns and a lot of armor and healing items. What do you think about these tricks, guys? Do you think it's worth it? Share your thoughts in the comments below, and if you haven't watched the previous videos, I'll put a link in the description. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more quality content. Bye-bye.